beautiful nature. 5,000 years of rich culture. Wonderful foods. Worldwide K-pop wave. Wiki Korea Tour 2013. Team Bibimbap continues their tour in Jeonju. The team has a great time here in Jeonju, and they got to taste the Jeonju Bibimbap.
Jeonju ASF fighting!
Meanwhile, Team ASF is in search of their treasure island.
Oh,
due to bad weather, no boats can set sail. Instead, the leader suggested one of Jeju's hotspots.
Then what do we do now?
We're gonna go to Jeju Museum. There's a cool one here in Jeju Dome.
Oh, this is so cute! Oh.
Let's move on to the...
Where will Ricky and Hedim lead them to next?
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Okay. Now, what is this spot right here?
This is Jeju Dolmunhwa Gongwon, Jeju Stone Park.
Stone Park?
Oh, yes. Okay. All the stone that represent Jeju-do is all located here.
Awesome.
Covering over 330,000 square meters, the Stone Park is centered around the theme of Jeju's creation. It's a place filled with Jeju's unique natural formations.
Oh my gosh, look at that. It's coming. I see it.
Wow. This is like the Easter Island.
Jeju Island is filled with rocks as it's a volcanic island. The many interesting shaped rocks seem like masterpieces all on their own.
Jeju Island is famous for what? For three things? What's the first one?
Stones.
The wind.
The
women.
The women.
So it's like right in front of me. I've got Jeju Island right here.
If you look at some of them, they look like people.
Yeah.
Like if you look on the top, they always put a round one on top, like a head. And then this is the body. I mean, look at this guy.
A place capturing the spirit of Jeju's nature. It's a great place to calm and soothe the mind.
So this place is just full of nature. Like, it's so quiet and peaceful. You know, it's just the sky and the clouds and like the grass and the trees and the stones. I wanted to come here because I thought everybody wanted to have a relaxing time. Mm-hmm. Just to, you know, breathe in all the bad air and let it go.
Take it all out. Let's take a second. Can you hear?
Mm-hmm.
10 seconds of just quietness. Now close your eyes, just listen.
They take a moment to leave everything behind, to feel all that nature has to offer. With eyes closed, they take in the beauty and serenity of Jeju deep within their hearts.
It feels really nice to be here, and it feels really relaxing. And now that we are away from the hustle and bustle of city life, away from work, away from school, away from stress, it feels really nice, yeah.
You really can't find that many tourists here, and it's very quiet, it's very peaceful, so you can just walk and walk here around this park and then maybe spend the whole day here.
Oh.
This stone is all here by itself.
Because it's really old.
Wow. Yes, this is the oldest stone here.
Wow.
The stone looks really old. Dolharu Bang.
Wiki Korea icon, Dolharu Bang. In Jeju, stone statues called Dolharu Bangs pique the interests of travelers all over the world. In local dialect, the Dolharu Bang means stone grandpa, and they have been markers for the locals for centuries, as well as village protectorates.
why their noses are so flat. Flat nose. You want to feel it?
Because back in the, thousands of years ago, the Koreans had really flat nose and they're really long and everybody wore a hat. That's why, right?
No, it's actually because women, if they want a sun, there's like a myth,
superstition,
that if you come here and touch the stone's nose, then you'll have a sun.
Really?
Yeah.
We're doing a girl. Do you touch the eyes?
I don't know about about daughters, but if you want a son, then the woman, they would come and just touch the nose.
Back in the day too, they said having a boy was better than having a girl, so they wanted
a long time ago. Yeah. If you want a son, then just go and touch the nose.
All right, step on up. If you want to have a son, you can come up and touch the nose for $1. $1.
I want a son.
You got two touches. You did three touches.
Tol Haru Pang, right? But it means stone grandfather.
Stone grandfather.
Because it's been here for such a long time.
Oh, grandpa, if you want to.
Annyeonghaseyo!
Team ASF takes in all of nature and the peacefulness that comes with it. Listening to stories here at the Stone Park. To complete the mission of filming a promo video for Temple Stay, Team Bibimbap heads to a nearby temple.
Ah, can everyone smell that aroma in the air?
Yeah!
It's actually the lotus flowers right behind us. We are at the Songgwangsa Buddhist Temple, which is famous for the lotus flowers.
Songgwangsa has been like 1,000 euro, can you believe it?
Yeah.
1,000 euro.
Songgwang Temple teems with lotus flowers during summer and becomes paved with cherry blossoms during spring. Though it's not a big temple, it boasts more than a millennia of history and houses many national and cultural relics. The well-planned temple stay program has enticed many visitors to stop by this beautiful gem of a temple.
So, should we walk around and check out along this stone wall here?
Why not?
Let's go.
Rain or shine, Team B never stops. Yeah, let's go. Oh, this is nice. That's beautiful.
The air is different.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hello.
Welcome. You are very, very important. Yes, because you have brought rain. So you have cooled down this temperature and it's very pleasurable right now.
Wow, thank you.
No, I don't have no pockets to put it in.
It's so peaceful here.
All the air.
I don't know.
Teaching of Buddhism itself is much more peaceful.
Oh, really? Yeah. All right, guys, we all dressed and ready to go? Wow! These are pretty comfortable though, no? I have to admit. Nothing at all. You know that from The Simpsons? But it's kind of light, isn't it? I find the fabric really light. MC Hammer.
Can't touch this.
Can't touch this. Fresh new kicks and bands. You got it like that. Now you know you want to dance. So, Suchan, you're a Buddhist, so have you worn this before?
They are about to begin their mission by changing outfits. However, the rain gets heavier.
But guys, we still have one mission to complete.
But it's raining!
I know, it's raining. There's no way we can do it, right? There's no way we can do it like this. Well, PD님, 어떻게 하는 거야? What should we do? We can't do it in the rain like this.
I don't mind.
We have to walk around and take pictures. We can't do that.
Wiki Korea icon, Temple Stay. a healing program where visitors get away from busy urban lives to experience Korean Buddhist culture while finding peace, lodging at a temple. It began as a way to ease the surge of needed lodging during the 2002 World Cup Games and has now become the temple stay program of today. Temple stay allows visitors to learn the lifestyles of clergymen as they rest within nature. It's a popular program among urbanites who wish to get away from the bustles of cities and has now become a part of Korean culture.
These are the four Buddhist musical instruments. They are used before we do our ceremonies. They are all symbolizing the salvation of the living beings on the earth, the heaven, the sky, underground, the hell, and in the water. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's go up.
All right.
A very old part of our monastery, and only the monks could do the ceremony come up here. You guys are very special guests. We allowed you to come.
Thank you. We're honored.
Thank you. We are honored. Have a go with these instruments.
Wow.
All right.
Cool.
Okay. So you're number one.
Oh, okay.
So, 2, 3, 4. Okay.
Imagine putting your head inside there and listening. God, it makes you like go back, huh?
Very powerful. Let's go 6th floor. Oh. Very good. Guys, check it out. Look at this. Oh. Oh.
Korea's unique temple culture, temple stay. Team Bibimbap is enjoying yet another new experience during their tour. Nice.
Look at the view! Is this beautiful?
Wow.
Meanwhile, Team ASF is on their way to their own therapeutic destination.
Asia.
If you look up here to our left, you'll see. Oh, we mentioned before about the Ole gear. One of the markers.
Wow.
Different locations that you can walk on the pass.
Wiki Korea icon, Ole gear. Jeju's very own trademark, the Ole Road is a collection of 26 hiking courses that trek Jeju's alleys, hills, and coastline. It's a trail that reveals some of Jeju's hidden scenic views and is a special tour spot for travelers that wish to feel some of the charm unique only to the island.
So many people, they come here for healing and relaxation.
That's right.
Especially when they're stressed, you know, they'll just walk around the 원래 길 and they would feel
better.
Much better.
And healthier.
Yes. I'm just looking at this nature and the
beach.
Seaside, the beach.
Doesn't it make you just want to smile?
Yeah.
Yeah. Look over this way.
It's beautiful. Look at the beach.
You know, we've been walking on this Olé road for, you know, for a while. I don't know. I have enough rest. I have enough peace. Now what I want to do is
jump in.
Play in the water.
Yeah,
anyone want to go in the water? Want to go play on the beach?
I want
to
go.
Yeah. Let's go on the beach. All right.
Yeah.
We did enough missions and enough the other stuff. Let's just have fun.
Oh, yeah.
Fun?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, let's go fun.
Yeah.
Fun wiki tour.
Fun wiki tour.
Team PBBup is feeling the Temple Stay program amidst the rainfall. And after the summer experience, the team is ready for their next lesson, the Temple Bow.
Always when you are going to start the full bowing, you start with a half bowing. Okay? So first you bow half. Okay, rise. Your feet together. Down slowly, you kneel down. Yeah. Then you straighten your feet. Then you go down. Your hands on the floor beside your ears. Yeah. And then you lift up your hands like this. Like this. Okay, watch. Go down.
Upon learning the bow, Team PBBup moves on to learning the tea ceremony. They say there's a special tea visitors must try when visiting Songgwang Temple. Which tea would that be?
Just to check if it tastes good.
Yeah.
Oh, it's good.
Oh, it's good.
We're ready.
Great success.
Let's try it.
It's the lotus flower tea. Every summer, lotus blossoms blanket the pond in front of the temple. Hence, Songgwang Temple is famous not only for its scenic backdrop, but also for its fragrant lotus flower tea.
Mm-hmm.
잘 먹겠습니다. 잘 먹겠습니다. Whoa.
Mm.
You taste kind of like a flower aroma, right?
Mm, tastes flowery.
The lotus flower.
Tastes good. I like it.
You can see the balance in it, right?
Mm.
Lotus and the green tea. Very nice. Take one sip out of it like this. It's joking.
Oh, really?
No, just have a look. Have a look at it.
It's really pretty.
Oh, yeah, that's right. We have rice cakes. Duck.
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 Everyone had these before?
Not these ones.
There's actually quite a variety. There's beans, there's some with dried fruit, seeds. Try it. Oh, they have some.
Korean traditional cuisine's not available overseas. Tasting the food, what's the team's first impression?
Well, this flower tea actually tastes like the actual flower. It's really tasty, and the cake, I never tasted this cake before, and so like this is my first time, and it's really like chewy, like you can actually taste like what ingredients inside. The rice cakes were really delicious, they were quite chewy, but and yeah, they're really sweet.
Just remember wisdom and compassion, and you can go back and live more happily because you have been to Songgang Monastery.
Thank you so
much. Thank you so much. That was very nice.
Interesting.
It was delicious and interesting to taste it the first time, and I hope to taste it again someday.
Is it a wonderful experience? What a perfect day.
I found this a really good experience, and the reason why I'm interested in like temple stay is because, you know, I did a photography exposition for my college recently on Buddhism in the West. So I wanted to like go to a temple stay to see how it is over in East, where it's like originated from. So it's been an honor, and I've really learned a lot from today. So thank you.
A memory of the temple stay.
Thank you.
Temple Stay allows people to experience firsthand the often hard to access Korean temple culture. By escaping the bustle of the city, it's a precious moment to heal the spirit while doing something different for a change. Dinner time in Jeju Island. A scrumptious feast awaits Team ASM.
All right, guys, it's been a long day.
Finally, we're here for dinner.
Yeah. And I saw on you guys' profiles, like, so many people said they wanted to eat some
yapsai.
So we brought you some
yapsai.
We're missing three of our members because Rai and Nisa and Desma, because of their religion, they can't eat pork. So we put them in a different restaurant. But today, we're going to eat
some yapsai.
Wiki Korea icon, Samgyeopsal. Samgyeopsal is the cut of pork most favored by Koreans and can be cooked in many ways, but the best way is to grill it and then wrap it with different vegetables. It's called Sam and is a culinary culture all on its own.
Very famous for their samgyeopsal. Hukbeji.
Yeah.
Black.
Yes.
The
black pig. 안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
이게 혹시 그 유명한 그 흑돼지 아닌가요?
네, 맞습니다.
흑돼지 삼겹살.
Right.
You know what also goes good with 삼겹살?
What?
소주.
Oh.
You say 이모?
이모
이모 이모
이모
이모
이모
춤추고 주세요.
와! 네. Wow. Wow. Yeah.
맘마.
We've had many classes here at Wiki Korea. Today we're having a samsa 먹는 class. Let's say hello to our teacher. 안녕하세요. 네, 안녕하세요.
Hello. You see the green vegetables there, right?
Yeah,
okay,
green vegetables.
So you get one, this.
One of this.
And
so
one
we'll
of this.
This. We'll call this the long one.
Okay, and pick your meat.
Pick your meat.
Yep.
All right, what's next, teacher?
Then everybody grab a garlic.
Grab a garlic.
Put it inside. And all then right. If you want to add kimchi to it, that's good too.
Nice. Nope, yeah. Add kimchi. There's your kimchi.
Okay. And then you fold it and you put it in your mouth.
Everything goes in.
Open your mouth.
Watch, the whole thing goes in there. Whoa. And then she says, 맛있어요. Ready? 1, 2, 3. You have to say 맛있어요.
Perfect.
My turn.
정말 맛있어요. 맛있어요.
So explain what the taste is like.
Actually, you can't know it in France, so just come to Jeju and eat it. This is the best way.
The best way to figure it out? You have to come here.
If you want the original flavor, just come to Jeju Island.
The taste is amazing.
This is how you eat Jeju-do black samgyeopsal.
Yes. So the voting, losing a little bit at the homepage, but SNS-wise, we're winning, we're ahead. So let's just keep on fighting a little bit more.
Personally, I think we're winning, okay? And we've had a great time, so we've won already.
It's okay if we don't win, but let's just
dive in. No, it's not. It's not okay.
It's better. It's better if we win.
ASF fighting!
Fighting!
Team ASF originally went to Jeju to look for treasure, but bad weather prevented them from going to Udon. But they were still able to experience Jeju Island's beautiful tour spots. It appears they've created another beautiful memory for themselves. For Team Bibimbap, a delicious dinner awaits for them as well as they finish their temple stay. What delectable dinner menu awaits for them now?
This is a Korean traditional meal. It's called a hanjeongsi. And it's all like banchan centered around the rice.
Wiki Korea icon, banchan. Koreans have been known for their generosity since the olden times, and Korean culinary culture reflects this generosity. Banchan is a part of unique Korean food culture that has caught the attention of the world over, as it's packed with nutrients.
잘 먹고 있습니다!
잘 먹고 있습니다!
되게
everybody!
와!
감사합니다.
저요?
저요?
저요? 네, 더 주세요.
저요?
네.
That one's okay.
Hi, you know, you hear what I just said? I just called them for a little more banchan.
So, 호박잎이랑요?
네, 호박잎이랑.
네.
이건 도와주세요.
그래.
네.
네.
감사합니다.
Do you hear what I just said? I just called them for a little more banchan. So any of these banchans is basically refill. All you can eat. Oh. So anything you want. Basically, like these buffet. little pickled vegetables or these chons, tofu, and things like that. If you want any more, you just ask Imo or the worker here. He'll bring more.
Okay.
I think this is
pretty cool, huh?
Yeah. I think Korea is the only country, right?
Yeah.
You have refill.
Unlimited. I mean, other countries they have like all you can eat buffet, but that's not traditional. That's like new. This is actual traditional food. It's always been like that.
Okay.
Protein.
How did you eat it?
Anyone want this?
It's so good.
Yeah.
Are
you alright?
Yeah, good.
I know.
The idea of generosity is deeply rooted within Korean cuisine. Maybe what Team Bibimbap will taste today isn't only food, but also the generosity and warmth of the Korean people as well.
The city where past meets present, Jeonju.
How did you guys feel about the city?
Woo!
So good!
Never forget this day.
Mm-hmm. And for tomorrow, look forward to it because we're going to be at Busan. So expect for more fun!
All right! Okay, everybody. Bibi beep, bibi bop,
The last day of Wiki Korea Tour. The last place Team ASF heads to is an area with many universities nearby, creating a unique, trendy, fashionable, and fun place for Korean youth.
Alright guys, the Wiki Tour 2013 searching for 27. This is one of the spots. We're here in lovely, the famous Hongdae. You want to tell us a little bit about Hongdae?
Wiki Korea icon, Hongdae Up. A hot spot for Korea's youth, the front of Hongdae. It's a place defined by unique indie culture and trends, full of artists and street performers. The area never sleeps, fueled by the energy of young people. The place is especially teeming with young people during the weekends as music flows from the clubs and lights fill the streets.
Then when you're done, you come to Hongdae, party all night, just enjoy the night, shopping, eating, hanging out with your friends, because everybody's young.
So lucky.
Okay.
So lucky, yeah. So it's all in this one area. Tonight, we're gonna go to check out some of the clubs.
Yes.
Before that, we'll do a little shopping. Yes. Shopping, who likes shopping?
Everybody!
A little shopping, a little eating, and let's enjoy the culture here in Hongdae.
Yes. Oh, so Ricky,
yeah.
Remember you talked about the toy?
Oh yeah, little trinket before? Toys that for the art people that make around here.
Yeah, I know a place, all the designing. You can
really?
Do designing.
By yourself?
Yeah, by yourself. You can Ooh. Like paint it, draw it. And I think you're interested in it, and then I think everybody else will like it too.
Yeah, because like we came to Hongdae, you can have a small gift to take home with us.
Yes.
All right.
Yeah, we need a souvenir. We can't
right.
just go like this. So,
what? The best
it.
Souvenir is one that you make.
Exactly.
Well, let's follow. Let's follow Lim, and
so,
everybody get excited.
Yes, I'll bring you to it.
The perfect place.
Team ASF's mission here is to design and color their very own porcelain figurine.
Let's have a seat over here. Everybody has your
the
doll,
moose
right?
toy, your moose toy.
Your moose
doll.
Toy. Okay, but what we're gonna do is, as you can see, there's so many markers and just
colors.
Pick your favorite color and then just draw. Be creative, it's really easy. Everybody can do it, anybody can do it. Just
Hongdae is about imagination and creativity, so let's be
exactly.
creative and then we'll have a competition to have the best drawing. Huh? Here we go, it's gonna be fun.
Okay.
On the blank porcelain figurines, the team members begin to color their very own designs, which embody their unique styles. Some of them look pretty serious, too.
Well, Ra is quiet, so I know she's into it. We know when Ra likes something, she's quiet. This is like, you know, if you come to Hongdae, you can go out, eat some great food, go to a cafe, read a book. And come to shops like this, if you're on a date or with your family or friends, like you said before, it's like a souvenir mm-hmm. that you make and then you take back with you.
Yeah, homemade gifts are always the best. Handmade.
Melody, let's explain a little bit of where you're going here.
Oh, that's so cute!
Let me see.
It's cute!
Hey!
I've been dreaming to have purple hair.
Oh! Are you excited to go clubbing later? Clubbing in Korea.
What's your favorite club song?
We're
not gonna have to get lucky. Right? Oh, we're not gonna have to get lucky. That song. Oh, wait, do you know this? I have a song too. Yeah, this one. All right. Let's start off.
Creating their moustoy is at their final stages. What will some of these masterpieces end up looking like?
Okay, so everybody's done. Introduce their little dolls.
Pati!
Miss Beauty Korea.
Is that like the banner?
Yeah.
It's like the banner? Hello, I'm Miss Vicky Korea.
Yeah, that's it.
Hello.
The ribbon.
Good job. Next, Melody.
Melody.
This is my dog.
Oh, cute.
With the thought of my t-shirt.
Uh-huh.
All those Wiki Korea t-shirts.
And yeah.
I thought of putting Wiki Korea and then I put Hongdae at the
top. Oh, nice.
That's awesome. Yeah. It's a good souvenir. Most of the souvenirs when you buy them, they always say like, you know, either Hongdae or Seoul like that. It's pretty cool. All right, Nisa. Pretty pants.
Whoa! Why does she have an angry eyebrow?
It's like cold. I just had ice cream.
Ice cream.
Guess what ice cream? My friend.
Your friend?
Yeah.
Your friend from China has orange hair? Yeah.
Oh.
Isn't that
it's
cute?
A cat?
Yes. Wow.
Cute.
First, I want to draw myself.
Right? It looks similar.
Boinichi.
Nice. Good job.
Nice. Good job. Thank you.
Cheers.
Okay, here's my little doll. I wanted to keep it simple and pretty and girly, and because pink is my favorite color. And here's her headband.
Very girly.
Thank you.
Superman.
Super Ricky.
Super Ricky. Wow.
Super Ricky, yeah.
I think it was just the Superman Ricky sign and like a Superman hair. And it says Wiki Korea 2013. And I honestly, I want to take it home with me. So if you guys would go around and like pick one puzzle piece, write a little message, write your name in there, and then I can put it in my house. We'll call this Super Ricky. Whoa. Wonder Girl and Super Ricky. Yeah. Good job. Honestly, I thought we'd have a little competition and see who could be the best. Honestly, they're all like awesome. Yeah. They're all awesome. So I think it's gonna be hard to choose the best. Awesome events that are gonna be coming up tonight. So let's wrap up here.
Okay.
And head out.
Yeah.
Team ASF is enjoying their last tour here at Hongdae on their very special experience. Meanwhile, one final tour awaits Team Bibimbap as well. And where is this last location?
Busan just wouldn't be Busan without the sea. Right behind us is beautiful Haeundae, home to the most popular beach in all of Korea. This is Busan, the second biggest city with a spectacular harbor view. There are many famous beaches, including Haeundae, Gwangalli, Songjeong, and so on. This city is one of the most popular spots for tourists all over the world, with International Film Festival being held every year. This city is the gift of nature. This city is the cinema paradise. Enjoy the true beauty of Korea in the passionate city of Busan. And guys, we have a special luxurious treat for you guys. Does anybody have any idea what it is?
Swimming?
We get to ride on a luxurious yacht. Let's go aboard then. All right, guys, get in. Anybody get seasick?
Uh-oh. Everyone.
Wow.
Woo!
Actually, this is our boat, guys. This is our boat.
Oh.
No. Oh, this is nice. Come on. Ladies first. Ladies first on, ladies first out, too. Beautiful boat.
A luxurious exterior to match the comfortable indoors. It's a romantic boat that hasn't missed one small detail at all. Wonder what a marine adventure like this would feel like.
Are we moving? Oh, we're moving.
Oh, this is
perfect.
Let's go in.
What's in there?
It's a room.
A bedroom. What were you asking there? Anybody want to go with me?
We just lock him in there.
Super Mario. Let's jump on his head. Korea tour special tip. What would summer be without a beach? Busan has many beautiful beaches, but the most famous one gathers millions of travelers every year. You can enjoy swimming in the sea or lots of fun beach sports. Alexander's introduction to the wiki icon, Haeundae! Woo!
Wiki Korea icon, Haeundae. Haeundae, the number one hotspot for a marine city like Busan. Here, visitors get to enjoy a relaxing day on the beach, as well as take part in some exhilarating marine water sports. It's Korea's number one vacation destination, Haeundae.
Hello!
Woo! Oh my god!
Hey, party people!
Oh, shit.
Yeah! Party people! We're going for a cruise! Come with us! Bye! What were they saying? Whoa! Yo, I'm surfing.
Whoa! I hate this feeling. It's like...
We're going so
you see
slow
the
though.
Island?
Huh?
You see the island?
Yeah, right behind the bridge. Guys, if you look down like this.
Yeah. Oh my god. This looks good. This looks good.
I'm gonna take a picture.
Yeah.
Well, you can't grab it like this.
Captain.
I love you, girl. We'll be together forever.
Where are we going, Captain?
Just
to see.
What an amazing yacht cruise on the waves of Haeundae. With the beautiful seas as far as the eye can see, and great company as well. As this is the last tour, every remaining moment is that much more special. Special enough to cherish. On the next episode, on the waves of Busan, Team Bibimbap is enjoying their last tour. They visit a local fish market for an unforgettable adventure. And Team ASF continues on their thrilling last tour in the passionate Haeundae area. Their Friday night is on fire as they slowly prepare their inevitable goodbyes. How will they take their final departures? Find out on the last episode of Wiki Korea Tour next week.